Learn details, must find interrogate. I guess we'll mark him. This is a lot like Assassin's Creed.
You think I saw him over there?
How does he think he sees me over here?
Someone's killed him.
It's him. That was the bad guy, boss guy that I killed. He's like, I think I see him. And I was like, how can you see me? I'm hiding. Yeah. Yeah. People up on that bridge, it looks like. Oh, you fucking scratching your head, piece of shit. What's this thing? left control is like the action button, and that's weird. Is that what I needed? Oh, pipeweed. I got one pipeweed. He's the biggest one. Take him down. Zappy hand. Use WSD to select Groth. Space player again. How do I know that's Groth? Groth Kager Tamer. Located at main mission. Captains and worms will reveal all intel on target when interrogated. Press 2 to reveal Groth's strengths and weaknesses. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. Can be killed instantly by mounted beast finishers. Fear becomes terrified at the sight of Karagars. Groth is a weakness you can exploit. His fear of Karagars will terrify him into running, stumbling coward. Expose him to Karagar, he will lose some of his strengths and become an easier target. Strengths. Vulnerable to range, cannot be damaged by your ranged attacks. Heavy attack. Gang leader. Has a group of followers. Remember, Mary, maybe this can be exploited if you gain intel first.
Something would have happened to him. He wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection.
more power to upgrade to that tier. But I can put more into these. Ooh, I got a bunch more. Increase my maximum health, more focus. Oh, that's 320. Where do I want to put it? Oh, shit. I could put in a new slot in each one of these. Increase maximum health by 20. Did it.
Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely to throw. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. Well, he's no war chief. They answer